Meta announced another mega acquisition of Singapore-based agents lab Manus for $2 billion. Why does this acquisition make sense for a company like Meta?
I'd not used Manus AI. And then when this announcement came out, I was kind of curious as to what it could do.
Like, I should check it out now.
Yeah. So I just said, create me a presentation that will teach me what Manus AI is from a technical perspective. And you can watch it work. So as it's doing this task, it's basically going out and it's running a web browser, and you can watch it go, you know, move its mouse and navigate through websites. And then the output of this was like this beautifully formatted PowerPoint chart that explained what Manus was, created by Manus. Let me tell you, there is nothing more terrifying than watching an AI agent basically do your job. So I can totally see the attraction to Meta and getting into that, as terrifying as it was for me to watch it run.